Hey, it's Chris from ROE Dental Laboratory, and today I want to hit on the topic of grammetry and what's the ideal or what's the most effective surgical protocol when using our grammetry solution with OptiSplint. So of course, there's two ways to get your surgery done. There's freehand and there is a guided protocol. Let's talk about the guided protocol first. So we have a solution called CombiGuide. Now, what is that? That is your bone reduction guide that is pinned in the mouth. It's a fixation base pinned in the mouth. And then it's a stackable system where once you reduce your bone down to a nice flat plane using that reduction guide, that fixation base that's pinned in, this is going somewhere. Then you insert your osteotomy guide, place your implants, and you're off and running to a nice immediate load prosthesis. Now, because that fixation base is pinned in the mouth, that's your fiducial. There's no need for TADS. There's no need for leaving existing dentition when you're going through your grammetry records. So your pre-scan is going to be once your fixation base is in the mouth, before you extract any teeth, get your pre-scan done. Your fiducial is the fixation base. Then you move along with your surgery, extract teeth, place the implants, and then do your post-surgical and send it to us. Now, if you don't want a guided protocol, no problem. Of course, grammetry works with that as well. You'll just want to either have the surgical TADS or leave some teeth. And there's an edentulist protocol as well you can do when you're doing freehand surgery. So again, do your pre-surgical records with freehand. Then you go through your surgery, insert the OptiSplint, take your scans, and then do the post-scan with the edentulist protocol. Send that to us and we are off and running and we are making you a nice design for your immediate load prosthesis. Again, direct to multi-unit abutments. The best thing about this is accurate and all you need is your intraoral scanner. So any questions on this process, leave them in the comment section below. Of course, check us out on our website on our Grammetry page to answer all of your questions there. And then please subscribe to our YouTube page for great videos like these on grammetry and everything else new and exciting in the dental lab world. Thank you.